Shay, thank you. Well, right now we do have an update on an Eastside Circle K robbery suspect. Tucson police say that they now have identified that woman right there on your screen, and they want to give a big thank you to the Tucson community for helping out. Last Thursday, that suspect was at a Circle K near golf links in Harrison when she pointed a gun at the clerk before taking several bottles of alcohol. The search is now on to find her.